This is one of my favorite techniques, carpaccio. But instead of slicing thinly, we're going to simply pound the fish. Use any sushi-grade fish that you want. Obviously, you remove the bones and the skin, any kind of bloodline. Take some parchment paper and trace out the exact size that you want. Put your fish fillets in the center, cover with another piece of parchment paper, gently pound and roll with a rolling pin, cut along the line that you've traced, and serve.